been accused of shooting four people, including three Hines Community College students, appeared in court yesterday. Deputies say Liddell Page opened fire on the group in Claiborne County. The shooting allegedly stemmed from an argument on Facebook. Page's bond is set at $200,000.